Where antibiotics actually can create upset in the gut. So some new research, and Sherry is, of course, a pharmacist. So you have a lot of prescriptions for antibiotics, but you also offer great advice.
That's right. If you are taking an antibiotic, both children and adults, it's important to replenish that beneficial bacteria with a probiotic. We now know that when you take a single course of antibiotics, it can upset the normal bacterial balance, what we call your normal microflora, for a year or even longer afterwards. That can yield diarrhea, gas, bloating, digestive problems, again, in both children and adults. So really important to take a probiotic during and after the antibiotic. And you'll see on that packaging, it actually has a Health Canada approved claim for the treatment of antibiotic-associated diarrhea. So again, if your child is taking an antibiotic, get them on a good probiotic. This is a new one by a company called All Kids. And like, it comes in these little packets, powder sachets. You can sprinkle that on their yogurt, their cereal, applesauce, or mix it with juice.